The Capitol was all a Twitter today at the second annual social media camp. More than 600 people are attending the two-day conference in Victoria, which covers the sharing, learning, and teaching of social media. The conference is the largest social media event in Western Canada and featured 16 speakers, bringing people from all over.
We've got lots of people coming from as far as Chicago, New York, Massachusetts, a lot of locals, obviously, but we're getting people from out of town and out of province as well. Yeah. We're probably going to take it across Canada. We've had interest from some other cities across Canada that want to have a social media camp, so we're talking about that.
This is just an iPad 2, so we'll launch one-to-one.
Now, the conference also featured the unveiling of a new product called the O2O by Ortsbo. It's a translation platform with 50 different languages and allows the user to set a translation language with all social media tools. Pretty cool.